Happy Halloween!
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this our show of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Hey guys, welcome back to another spooky episode of Aiden Unboxing. Now, why did I say spooky, you ask?
Oh, you know this is gonna be a Halloween special when I'm wearing my Halloween shirt. Let's get smashing.
Smashed. It says smash. Sorry, I can't read a. I can't read mirror well, mirror text. So anyways, for this Halloween special, I thought I'd once again do another revisiting type video. This time it's something I got from a spirit, besides the mask, of course. I kind of want to unbox something I got from Spirit Halloween. Review something I got from Spirit like last year or so.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
I don't really know the rest of the lyrics, but. In all seriousness, these are like, some rubber skeletons I got from, Spirit Halloween last year.
This is yellow color, by the way.
I may need to pull up the blinds a couple of times just so y'all can, know what color these are. And by the way, this is like a, this is not the only color. I got four other colors. No, three other colors.
Let's make it more scary in here.
Yeah, there we go. So anyway, I got these rubber skeletons from Spirit Halloween last year. Now, I'm probably not gonna have a lot to say about these because there's not a whole lot to actually go into, as there's no lore behind these, no story behind these, other than the fact that they're just rainbow skeletons that cannot. If these were rainbow skeletons, then it would be all the colors in the rainbow. It would include orange and blue. Yeah, I said it would include orange and not include yellow, because in my opinion, this is yellow. This is yellow, in my opinion. It's not orange. It's yellow. Imagine trying to get these to stand up, like fully stand up. Physically impossible. Yeah, physically impossible. This one, there's something wrong with this one. Yeah, there's something wrong with it. The main thing that's wrong with this is the face. It's the actual skull head. It's lopsided. Yeah, it's lopsided. Could you imagine having such flexible bones like these? Could you imagine having bones that are as flexible and flexible as these? That would make you like Peter Griffin from that one Family Guy episode, where Peter wished he had no bones or something. I don't know. I haven't really seen the full episode, and I don't remember that. I don't remember what that clip fully had to offer to it. I don't remember what that clip fully had to it. But yeah. This is a, this... Yeah. If only these came in the entire rainbow color. And this is green. This is green. I just didn't really have a whole lot of other ideas because I got an 8-pack of doll heads, but I didn't really want to do it. I was going to, but I realized I would barely have crap to talk about them in a full video, let alone a Halloween special. Yeah, I wouldn't really have a whole lot to say about those doll heads. So instead, I just decided to do these skulls. Let's try recreating the skeleton dance. I know it's gonna be impossible, let alone that there's only one person making this, that I'm the only one who's doing this. Okay, hold on. Recreating the classic skull dance animation, the skeleton dance animation would have to require multiple people, not only multiple people, but editing too. Just think about all the editing and effort that has to go into that. Just think about all that effort and all that editing. So yeah. Yeah, that would be physically impossible to recreate the skeleton dance with these rubber skulls. Skeletons! I don't know why I keep doing that. I don't know why I keep calling them skulls rather than skeletons. The top head is skull. The rest is just the whole body. It's skeleton. I don't know why I keep calling them skulls. Their heads are the skulls. Their whole body is the skeleton. It's so dark in here. It's actually just like so dark in here. Let alone with these LED lights. These literal, LED lights. Let's try to add some light in here. Oh, wait. Why does this all of a sudden feel more, spooky-like, to say the least? I mean, I know it barely feels as spooky-like as when you have all the blinds down. And it's very hard to see in here. It's like very hard to see in here, let alone with all the, with this light turned off. Maybe, that light turned off as well, even though I barely use that light. And that light too. That light, that lamp rather. I just realized that I've come to the realization that I have so many lamps in my room. I have like four lamps. See, yeah, this is like a red one, a green one, a yellow one. and a purple one. Once again, I'm so sorry this didn't have a whole lot to it. This Halloween special, it once again didn't really have a whole lot of actual stuff to it. It was just me making some references and just talking about things over these skulls. No. You know what? If I mess this up one more time, never mind. The skeletons rather. So yeah. If y'all enjoyed this video, then I think that's gonna be it for this video. If y'all enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell if you don't want to miss any new content from the channel. I'll see you next time. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go see what's on 31 Nights of Halloween tonight. Hopefully something actually good, unlike most of the stuff that's been playing on Freeform 31 Nights of Halloween this year, because yeah, there hasn't really been a whole lot of good stuff playing this year.
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town, we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town!